In VP Online, you can create column and line chart by select Charts tool. Then drag out the column and line chart into your design. You can go to Format Panel, Chart, Edit Data, to alter the data of the chart in a spreadsheet. You can also alter the chart data by directly drag and drop the columns and lines in the chart. The color of the columns and lines can be adjusted under the Colors section of Format Panel.